Australia, resource-rich, land of opportunity, one of the wealthiest countries in the world. But we're also one of the most unequal.
The rich are getting richer and the poor are getting poorer. It wasn't so obvious 10 years ago, but now it is becoming very obvious.
After 25 years of relentless economic expansion, nearly 3 million live below the poverty line.
I got to see a side of poverty that I actually didn't even know existed, you know?
They're stuck on the bottom rung.
We're sick and tired of not being heard and sick and tired of struggling. There's not enough money being put back into the people.
Feeling left behind in the land of the fair go.
Even these sewer rats have a place in society, and I'm the odd one out.
In this series, we hear from those whose lives are a daily struggle.
We're not terrorists, we're humans. We're Aussies, you know what I mean?
The forgotten battlers trying to make ends meet, and hear from those trying to help.
Yeah. If we don't give them a bed or a couch, where else do they go?
And the families trying to hold things together.
And my dream is just never give up. And I'm doing this for my kids, my family, my wife.
But when the system turns against you...
We've got no assistance. We've got no help.
Don't manhandle me.
And the ones that are hurt are the ones you love.
Oh, look, come on, you're scaring my son. This is what it takes to remove me from my house.
That's when you're on Struggle Street.